Now to Dylan Mulvaney, again mocking womanhood, or girlhood, as the 27-year-old likes to call it. Good Lord. Someone needs to tell Dylan Mulvaney that cosplaying with lipstick and stilettos does not make you a girl or woman. What he's doing there is mockery. It's woman face, it's deeply insulting to women. But then we have women like Lady Gaga who use Dylan Mulvaney as the symbol of womanhood to celebrate International Women's Day. Give me a break.